Minnesota, Wisconsin, Michigan, Pennsylvania. This is the heart of Hillary Clinton's electoral map advantage. Take a look at the most recent poll we've seen out of Michigan. 42% to 38%. That's a 4-point race in a state where Barack